like a movie scene. In the sweetest dreams, I've pictured us together. Now to feel your lips on my fingertips, have to say it's even better than I ever thought it could possibly be. It's perfect, it's passion, it's setting me free from all of my sadness, the tears that I've cried. I have spent all of my life waiting for tonight.
I'm putting them on the paper towel and then eating them. Is that what I'm supposed to do? Make them come in now. This is good.
This is about as much size we're getting. I can cut the video very far.
Okay. These are thick. So, this was the candy vegetable. This I just ate was the shrimp. And this was a candy topping. I'm sorry I did not show this. But, let's try this. I can't bite this. I can't bite it. So I don't recommend this one because it's kind of hard. But yeah. And that was another candy vegetable. I do recommend these, just not the green ones. So yeah. Let's try some noodles. Ooh, look how pretty this is. This is supposed to be either orange or pink. So kind of on camera it looks orange, but it's pink, so whatever you want to call it. All right, this is basically Twizzlers. They're delicious, so 10 out of 10 for me. And just 1 second, I just have to chew this before I start. Sparky! What are you doing? Alright, now that I'm done, let's try the one I've been most excited for. It's a little egg! Egg! Thank you. so it was kind of hard to pull off my teeth, but it's actually pretty delicious. I'm gonna go back in for this bite. I'm gonna go back for this one as well. Delicious. You guys, 10 out of 10. This one, it has 32 delicious candy inside. It's so delicious. I love it. As you saw, that was my black and white cat, which it's kind of mine, but it's like my dad's too. So, yeah. I'm going to show you what you can do with them. With the Twizzlers. One second. Okay, so you see this? Yeah, this. You're going to be able to make a bracelet out of this. I will show you. Because I'm nice. And yeah. Boom. Look at that. Nice little bracelet. On to go. And this look up. It's your bracelet. So it's actually 10 out of 10 good. These are good. Kinda. And then I got this delicious little rope again because, you know, it's your girl's favorite. So, I don't know if I'm going to try this one or the egg, finish my egg. Let's just finish my egg because it's stuck. Hold on, yeah. There we go. Egg, white. Actually, hold on. Let me eat this. Alright. Ah! Okay. So I got the green pepper. It was hard to chew, but it's worth it. Ow. Alright. Boom. I don't know if you guys can tell. It's a little shrimp. A pink one. I had an orange one earlier. Alright, I'm not trying to make this video long, but yeah. So I'm sorry, you guys. But it's just delicious! Oh, it's a taco! Know what, I guess? Because why not? That was not slow motion. I'll get my editor to make it slow motion, though. Alright, so. Best Chinese food I've ever had. Delicious. Let's try some. That tastes like Peeps. They taste like Peeps, but not a huge fan of this. We also got slime liquors and candy sushi coming tomorrow, so you guys better check out those videos that will be posted tomorrow. Either tomorrow or the next day. Not sure when. Yeah. So, I think that's the end. Let me finish one more thing. Don't try to eat the noodles fast because I just almost choked. Yep. So let's just put the noodles back in the box. Okay, first, don't want your noodles to fall out. So put this back in the box. Should look like that. Let's put the noodles back in the box. They don't fall out. So I recommend you try gummy noodles. And I really love raindrops. Enjoy the adventure. The raindrops, I got the candy sushi and yeah, from. And their candy is the best. So I'd rather you check out them than a Walmart store. Yeah. The end.